We got ourselves a Portland Harbor Freight tree trimming chainsaw. You got yourself an oblong pole right here. So that helps so that resists any of the twisting forces. It ensures that the chainsaw part stays in the direction that you want the chainsaw part to stay in the direction of. And you've got this nice little locking ring, and you've got the body of the machine itself. The fit and the finish of this is, especially considering it's from Hazard Fraught, impeccable. Very little was expected out of this thing, and it handled some massive branches like a champ. The thing chooches. Fantastic little guy. For the price that you pay for it, not too bad at all. Connect that into there. Let's see if we can get this thing to chooch. She doesn't reek of chinesium. And when you turn her on, you don't get that, you know, that odor. We all know it, we're all familiar with it. You've bought the tool, you turn it on, you're like, oh, that's not the smell of quality. Well, this don't have that. Now, as you can see though, this cover kind of got a little bit disheveled during use. So we're gonna take this off right here to see what happened. All right, filled up with a little bit of gobbledygook. You got your chain oil indicator right here, right on the side. Easy to watch, easy to observe. You got the Oregon blade, and this thing just kept going. Is it gonna work to prune your apple tree? That one, I can guarantee it works. If you're on the edge, you're wondering, hey, is this piece of crap Harbor Freight item, is this one that's gonna work? This is one that's gonna work well. And actually, this housing, just from the feel of it, it feels like proper tool plastic. I would dare say this is probably glass fiber reinforced. There you go, you got PA6, glass fiber reinforced, what, 30%? This is good stuff. Look, it's even recyclable. I mean, You're saving the environment by buying this thing. Well, this is a get in there, tear stuff apart, twigs, branches, limbs, falling down out of the sky, hitting you, poking your eyeball out, making you a real man. That's what this does. 90% chinesium, a little bit of Oregonian. Also, this mechanism here, super, super easy to use. The lock worked great when the pole was extended. Had no issues with this thing sliding. This also feels like it's the glass fiber reinforced. Everything just felt great about this thing. One thing I want to mention, the thing goes together easy. As we all know, this is the true test of a power tool. Will it cut the 2x4? If it cuts the 2x4, you're gonna be able to cut anything. You probably cut down a hickory tree with this thing. Look at that, that cut smooth as glass. One of the great things about this thing, if you want to cut 2x4s at a distance, once again, this here, this is your tool. It's riot free.